giving him an old-fashioned mutton chop. Edging the cheeks, making the sideburn a little stronger. Goodbye. Actually, with this modified James Dean haircut, the sideburn looks pretty good here. So let me cut the other side. And I actually think it looks pretty good. Mm-hmm. I think with the hair and the sideburns, it's a pretty winning combination.